serving 30 days in jail for killing a man while driving drunk. The time for the crime? Should he still be allowed to play? The Supreme Court nominee then and now, what Sonia Sotomayor said about women in the workplace 20 years ago, and what she's saying to members of Congress today. And Vice Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's funny bone is no laughing matter. She fell, fractured her elbow, and now prepares to undergo surgery. And we do say good morning, America, to you once again. Diane Sarah Brown Roberts on this Thursday, June 18th of 2009. And what a night it was out in the Midwest. First of all, inch and a half hail.